Ladies and gentlemen, dear spectators, to ensure fair conditions.